Still in Bologna, the Yugoslavs were beginning to recover from their first match hammering by the West Germans, but it took a wonderful goal to beat Colombia 1-0. It came after 73 minutes, a copybook chest trap and volley by Jozic. It really was a superlative piece of finishing, whichever way you looked at it.